Come on, Lana. Look harder. I'm trying. Can't you see I'm trying? Well, what's in there? Old yellow piece of paper? No. DVD of the Chipettes. That's for little kids. Markers? Get serious here. Hey, little dudettes, what's the problem? We can't find an item to bring for show and tell tomorrow. It's your turn already. Yeah, we always have to bring something for show and tell on Tuesdays. And tomorrow is Tuesday. Just help us, Luna. Would you like to bring my guitar for show and tell? No! Then I got nothing. Aw, man. Go! Fine. Gonna get anything for show and tell. Let's just at least tell a story. Hey guys. Ah! Did I hear you say you're looking for something to bring for show and tell? Yeah. Why? Follow me to the attic.
The attic?
Oh, Lola, don't be such a baby girl. Just follow me or else.
What do you have to show us, Lucy?
You'll see. I just found this jar of old teeth. You can bring that for show and tell.
Ew. Awesome!
Just do it, Lola. Your twin sister agrees.
Fine.
The next day at school.
Okay, whose turn is it to bring something for show and tell?
Lola, Mama, is there something you'd like? Is there something special you would like to show us or talk to us about?
No, yes.
I want a yes or a no, not both.
Okay, fine, we do. Can't believe we're doing this. It's the only choice, Lola.
Okay, would your sister like to show us what you two brought? It looks pretty disgusting.
No! I have to be alone on this.
This is old teeth that our sister, Lucy, helped us find. Isn't it precious?
Tell us more about it. It's gross and I want it out of here now.
Well, as you can see,
The color is blackish brownish. Ew! Okay, and is there anything else you'd like to talk to us about? I mean, is it from your ancestors? Actually, it is. I'm not too sure who, but it's pretty special to us. 2 hours later. Lana, it's been 2 hours. Can you wrap it up for us?
Yeah. Lola and Lana Loud, this is too inappropriate for school, and I want that out of my classroom now. But I'm not finished. Okay, that is it. Give me the jar. I'm gonna toss it into the garbage. No!
Need to sit down now. I cannot believe your sister did that.
Okay, you can come out, Lola. The show and tell is over.
That was so disturbing. Maybe next week we should bring Lucy for show and tell.
The end.